Ferguson, Missouri, where Michael Brown was fatally shot by police back in 2014. Well, a new documentary suggests Brown didn't rob a convenience store just before he was killed. The store employees say that's not so. Hannah Daniels is here in New York. Hannah, good morning.
Good morning.